Good morning. It is 6:18, 45 degrees here in Des Moines. We've been dealing with the thunderstorms. Our dew point now at 40, east-southeast wind currently at 12. The roads are wet, and we've got some moderate to heavy rainfall across central and eastern Iowa from Ankeny right through the downtown area and just northwest of Sheraton here back through Creston. More rain heavy at times from Newton up through Marshalltown and Tama, a steady rainfall. This is tracking to the northeast at about 30 miles per hour. Just a bit of a break here. Already rain pushing back in through Adair, down through Atlantic, Red Oak, and over toward the Bedford area. This is all tracking once again to the northeast. It's going to be raining for several hours. Flash flood watch goes into effect at noon today, lasting through tomorrow morning for the southeastern half of the state. This is where we're anticipating the heaviest rainfall totals that could cause some flash flooding concerns. We're talking on the order of 2 to 3 inches or more. Viper showing this first complex of thundershowers now working to the northeast. Here comes the next one across eastern Nebraska, already into western Iowa. And then you can see in the colder air, switching over to snowfall, watch boxes all lined up right through Minneapolis. They're expecting 5 to 10 inches of snowfall. Current temps out there, 39 in Clarion, it's 43 in Ottumwa, 43 in Lamoni. And this is Viper, or this is the future cast showing that where we're expecting the rainfall on and off today, heavy at times, even right through this evening, another area of rainfall. Thunderstorms rolling through 10 o'clock this evening and this afternoon. Some of the storms could even be strong with the potential to be hail producers, too. By Thursday morning, we'll have more of a light to moderate rainfall. Snow chances working in northwest Iowa. Maybe a little bit of a wintry mix during the daytime on Thursday for western Iowa. Lighter showers continue for central Iowa. And by Friday morning, as that cold air settles in, notice we have a chance for a little bit of snow here, too. But before that, we're talking about the rainfall, 2 to 3 inches, maybe more across southeast Iowa, lighter rainfall totals to the northwest. And for snow, maybe 2 to 3 inches for northwest Iowa from Fort Dodge to the north of that. And maybe a half inch will try to accumulate here in Des Moines. 53 degrees today, no snow. Instead, moderate to heavy rainfall at times. Overnight, periods of thunderstorms and 44. Tomorrow, a high temp of 48. Light rain showers continue, a blustery wind. And for Friday, a chance for some light snow, a lot of wind, and chilly temperatures in the 40s. The weekend at this point, hey, not that bad. Saturday looks great. Everybody's going to be rushing outside to soak up the sunshine. 50s for highs there, but late Sunday into Monday, more chances of rain in the forecast.
Yeah, I think on Saturday, if it's going to be dry, I'm just going to go out there and stand. I'm not even going to do anything.
Just
hold. Sun.